Okay. Let's play some Lost Odyssey, shall we? Greatest game ever created for the Xbox 360, and here it is available for the Xbox One. Borrowed it from a friend, just so I could play this beautiful game once again. I'm just lying back in my chair, looking up on my monitor. Greatest game ever created for the Xbox 360, and here it is available for the Xbox One.
Kick it off.
Borrowed it from a friend, just so I could play this beautiful game once again. I'm just lying back in my chair. Looking up on my monitor. Greatest game. Xbox One.
Yeah,
sure. Borrowed it from a friend. Just like you played later. Beautiful game. Voice language. I'm just lying back in my chair. Looking up on my monitor. Greatest game. Xbox One.
Yeah, sure.
Borrowed it from a friend. Just like.
Sure thing, just throw blades at them. Bow and arrow.
No. That's a thing of the past. Death? No, not for this army. Death is not acceptable. Can you spot the main character? So it begins. Okay, let's see. Kaim! That's the character, right. Okay, so let's see. Attack with your main deck. Yeah, okay, I know all this. Quite simple. This is straightforward in the beginning. You just attack, basically. I mean, if you lose, then you're terribly bad at the game. Out of every attack. Ah! Right, left. Let's just go with right. Oh, okay, that happened. Did I just ignore them? I honestly don't remember if I just ignored them or not. Oh, right. I need to change target. Back and forth, we need to change. Late attack. Ouch. Did I attack the left one last time?
Okay.
I think so. Yeah. Which one did I attack last time? I don't recall. I think it was the left, right one. Yes, it was. Blade up means we're being attacked the next time. Should survive that. Why didn't I just defend? I don't know. Like I said, it's been a while since I played a game.
Okay.
Ah, there we go. You only do half the damage. I think it did less than that. I wonder how Kaim is not able to dodge that blade attack. I mean, it's just coming straight down. You could just shuffle to the left or to the right and be able to dodge it that way. Thanks, Magic Engine. I've never seen this before. Highlands of Wool, Hypocenter. Okay, let's see if I can save the game now. Yes, I would love to save the game. Saving content, please do not turn off your console. Alright, we start out in level 10. I forgot about that. It's a bit weird, actually. How did they survive that? Now we're introduced to the combat system. A new feature. I think it's here. Nope, not yet. Too bad I don't make games like this anymore. I absolutely love this game. Wait, did I take damage from that? Yes, I did. I'm taking 5 damage per tick. I didn't know that. I actually never bothered to test that before. Probably some items around. Anything here? Wait, what was that? Ram. Oh, an item. Bruiser ring. Target ring system tutorial. I don't think I need that, actually. So how do I... Oh, ah, there we go. Oh, it is equipped. Slightly increases attack damage. So next combat, we should have the whole combat system available. Healing medicine. Wait, that's not where we're going? Around... Okay. Oh, it's random battles here. I completely forgot. What? Insane Kent soldier. Oh! What? I probably should have done the tutorial. I should probably do the tutorial. I thought there would be a circle contracting, something like that, and I would kind of like in. Nope, no idea what I'm doing, no clue. Kind of like in Legend of Dragoon. Okay, let's see. Can I do a tutorial? Please let there be a tutorial. Ah, I need to Google it. Damn it. Lost Odyssey combat tutorials. Okay, I think I got it. I need to hold on her. Which trigger was it? Hold on the right trigger. Okay, I think I got this. Ouch. So, Kaim here is an immortal. He can't die. Well, if he dies, it's game over, but still. Story-wise, he can't die. We'll get to that soon. I'm not gonna talk more about that. It's kind of a spoiler already. But... Nameplate. Nameplate? What was that for again? Is that to change the name of my characters? But since he survived that big thingy-majigger just now, kind of guessed it. Okay, yeah. Okay, nothing I can do with that. Edge of Wasteland. Okay, let's try this again. Good. See if I can do better than good. Nope. Good is the best, I presume? Bad and good. Wait a minute. Let's get that. Healing medicine. I'm not gonna bother trying to get every single item in the game. I know that's an achievement. But it's not... I'm not that much of an achievement seeker, really. Also, it's not my place. Xbox One. So, yeah, if he wants the achievements, he can bloody well do it himself. Sorry, Thomas. Okay, let's just get on here and we'll move on with the story.
Let's take him down.
Let's take him down, indeed. No, it is bad, good, and excellent. Later in the game, you get the option to move to go into an arena, like a side quest or something. And there, one of the competition there, you need to attack it with excellent attacks all the time. Otherwise, it counterattack you. And I was never able to kill him.
Like taking candy from a baby.
Or defeat him. Wow. Okay.
What?
They won't let me pass. I'm a good player, not an excellent one. You can tell by my attacks. Okay, can I leave this area now? Thank you! I think that also regenerates my health. No, it does not. What if I click it? Does that regenerate my health, or is that only a Final Fantasy X thing? Only a Final Fantasy X thing, okay. Or is it a Final Fantasy XII thing as well? I don't recall the 12th game. Ooh, I'm gonna need some chips.
Hey, why? That guy over there. He's still alive. Huh? Hey, you! What about the others? You alone?
Mm-hmm.
What's your name? Your unit?
Second Lieutenant Kai Marganar, Commander, 17th Platoon, Armored Magic Troopers.
It's a miracle you made it. Come with me. This way. Unbelievable. One survivor.
Yeah. Basically made it out safe. Especially in that up.
You don't say. So we have here medicine. Angel's Plume, that's to resurrect, I think. And I'll be right back. Just need to give my dogs her medicine. Guys, can you take me home? No, well, two of them survived, it looks like. Good for them. I can zoom in as well, cool. I guess it's cool. Okay, let's get the hell out of here. Let's not dilly-dally for too long. Yeah. Board the armored car.
Officer Seth Balmore with the 43rd Magic Division. She's like you. She got out in one piece.
Really? You two are walking miracles.
I don't think that's the case.
Hey, I...
Rumbleoff. Magic Republic of Ura. 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 A military city, I guess.
Here's where you get off, Lieutenant.
The Council wishes to hear from a survivor, sir. Sorry, not you, Officer Balmore.
Hey, I'm a survivor too.
You're a woman.
The Council has only summoned Lieutenant Arganar. Sit down and shut up.
Well, that's just weird.
This way, Lieutenant.
Hmm.
me.
Before we follow them, I'm gonna climb up. Oh, we can kick this. Right. Haha. Kick this. Haha. We can continue on kicking them if we want to. Not that one. There it is. I think there's a key, an item up here. Worthwhile. Seed. I don't recall what it is. But it's a seed, of course. Let's see. A regular seed that you would find anywhere. Ring assembly. Yeah, so we can make our rings. We can make new rings with components, of course. Bruiser ring. Yeah, sure, let's just make that one. Okay. So the achievements is in Japanese, I believe? That's good to know. Huh. Well, I guess it had something to do with ring assembly. Yeah, must have had something to do with the ring assembly to do. Hi there. Yeah, he's a soldier. I get it. I'm quite certain that somewhere around here there's an item to be gotten. But I think I'm only able to get it when we get back here. Yeah. Should be obvious, the item. Yeah. On a rail. The Great Gate Station. Oh. And enjoy what you're about to see and hear. My jaw dropped the first time. Wait, it wasn't.
Soldier that kid died. The 17th mm-hmm. Division. That was the front line. They were smack in the middle of the Wall Highlands. Nope.
But here you are, without a scrap.
Beg your pardon, Lieutenant, but it's really strange. The few we were able to save were far from the center of impact. And even those men were seriously injured. It's just, it's hard to believe that anyone could have survived that inferno.
Then don't believe.
The council won't like that attitude.
Come on, tell us. How'd you make it?
Immortal. Hmm. Oh, didn't like that, Gaze, no. Oh, here we go. I think. I hope. Still gives me shivers.
Ago, a new power manifested itself onto the world. With its discovery came the Magic Industrial Revolution. This power came to be called magic energy. Even now, there are none who can explain why this power, a power that merely lay buried within all living creatures, suddenly flourished as it did. Today, this magic energy permeates every corner of the world. It has changed the way people live, transformed the shape of industry, and has even altered the nature of war.
Is it true the Kents have requested a truce?
Indeed. We heard that enough men were committed to cover the Wall Highlands, and that most of the Kent force were eliminated. This war was started by them. It's only right they withdraw.
We've also lost a tremendous number of troops. After suffering such a devastating loss, if the Gotsa were to strike now, there would be no way we could defend our country.
And there are also whispers that Gotsa was pulling strings behind the invasion.
What makes you think that the Gotsa were involved?
We have confirmed that a large amount of military hardware has been moved from Gotsa to Kent. We assume Gotsa plans to use Kent to keep things stirred up and destabilize Ura.
Are you saying that even the meteor crash was a Gotsan plot?
My lord, I have some disturbing information on that subject. We suspect that a situation at Grand Staff may have caused the meteor crash.
Grand Staff? This is not the first time that stories about it have reached my ears.
This is not confirmed, but magic energy may have leaked out of Grand Staff, interfered with something in outer space, and precipitated this disaster.
Gongora!
Yes, my lord.
The Grand Staff falls under your jurisdiction. Do you have anything to say?
Nothing for the moment. Where did you get this information? Construction of Grand Staff is going smoothly.
Now that the forces of Ura have suffered such devastating losses, I think we have no other way to protect our land except with the magic energy that Grandstaff will provide. We should hold off on debating the pros and cons of Grandstaff until we've thoroughly reviewed the world's current situation.
What you say makes sense, but our plan to use magic energy is a double-edged sword. With all sorts of rumors flying around, we might want to halt construction of Grandstaff.
What?
Only temporarily. As soon as it's clear that Grandstaff had nothing to do with the meteor collision, we'll resume construction immediately, Gunkora.
Aha. Now, I think this way. Oh, hello. This looks important. Open-hearted soldier Yolan. Let's take this. People toss away their weirdest things. I'm just gonna quickly take a quick look. Pick this up from the floor. Engraved ring. Take a quick look at that. I can't. Why not? Never mind. Let's just get upstairs. Wait, did we go downstairs? Northern Nation Yoda has already completed development of their own magic train. And up until now, there has been criticism that our own Uruk research was falling behind. However, this new development has rendered that criticism meaningless. Many fellow researchers and engineers were present at the unveiling. Okay, we don't have any time to waste, apparently. Let's see. Ah, it was the ring. It wasn't lost. Someone lost it. Okay. And we got a cure all for that. Cool. Doggy, doggo. Oh, let's just get along.
Well done. You may leave. Lieutenant Kaya Marganar. We thank you for a job well done. I am Roxium, chairman of the Central Council of Ura. Well, Lieutenant, it seems people are calling you the Immortal. We've heard there were almost no survivors from Ura or Kent after the meteor crashed on the Highlands. And yet, you appear to be unharmed, even though you were presumably at the precise point of impact. Tell me, how did you survive?
I don't know.
My lord, please allow me to explain.
Fine. Speak.
Thank you, my lord. Actually, this man is immortal thanks to my magic energy. He is under a spell of immortality that I conjured.
I wish to know more. This immortality spell, how does it work?
I don't know.
What? Are you saying that you don't know about the spell cast on you?
I don't remember. I recall nothing.
My lord, this man has lost his memory. However, he is skilled in magic energy. So I have been studying his ability.
Then what can you tell us, Gongora?
With all due respect, my lord, the spell is a curse. It is said that merely hearing it brings death near. For the safety of everyone, it is better that the spell be kept secret.
Very well. Since I trust your studied opinion, I shall take your word that we should not know the spell. Death is determined by fate, and one cannot fight it. Lieutenant, since it seems that you cannot be killed, the Council would like to bestow a special mission on you. We want you to go to Grandstaff.
My lord.
Gongora, you cannot keep this hidden any longer. Till now, construction has been left up to you, but we've lost contact with the site.
It's just that...
Gongora! Until we can confirm that Grandstaff project is safe, construction shall be suspended.
Yes, my lord.
So now, Lieutenant Argonar. You know of Grandstaff, under construction in the Sea of Baas?
I've heard that it's a magic staff.
Yes, it is. As you just heard, all communications with the site have been cut off for some time now. Considering the danger from magic energy leaks, we suspect that no one can investigate the possible cause except someone immortal.
Well, there is someone else.
What did you say?
At the Wall Highlands, another immortal. Her name is Balmor.
Well then, this other one shall accompany you. I shall summon her. Quickly, make the arrangements.
Right away, my lord.
My lord, pardon me for saying this, but I'm building Grandstaff for the sake of our nation and its people.
Enough! We will await Kayim's return and report.
Of course, my lord.
You are dismissed, Lieutenant.
Okay, so where? Oh, this is a save point again. No need to save just yet. Hello, little girl. Of course, there wasn't any magic when your grandpapa was a kid. I know why the magic is here, but I'm not telling. Nope. Ooh, there's a box. Can I destroy the box? No. We were given access to the backyard there later in the game. For now, we need to find Jensen. What's this? Examine. Ah, 10 G's. 10 grand. If only. Vinos. No, we're not supposed to go here yet. Probe. Huh. Sounds like everyone has catched up with the story of the immortal now. I'll take those gold. What's my mission currently? I think it's just to go outside. Ah, yeah, I don't remember. Central Station Square. Oh, we can kick this. Can I take this? Magic taxes. Unfortunately, it's out of service at this time due to orders from above. Of course it is. Of course it is. Because that would just make traveling hell of a lot easier in this city, but no. Gotta limit it. Oh, you already kicked that. You want something? Apparently not. Oh. Wait. No. Don't tell me. She was right outside the council chamber. Well, let's just make her ass over there again. Damn it. Am I mistaken? I don't remember. I'm gonna say that a lot. I don't remember. I don't recall if I don't remember. Let's see. Aura, Main Street. What's this?
And now, counselors, I propose that Gongora be removed from Grand Staff Project, with control transferred to this council.
My lord.
In addition, until Lieutenant Argonar completes his investigation, I propose that Gongora be confined to his residence under surveillance. Those who disagree with my proposal, raise your hands now.
It appears I have no choice but to agree.
I see there are no objections. It is decided.
Gongora.
As Kai slips into deep sleep, his dream unfolds. Past. At this moment, there is no way he could know.
We'll be seeing a lot more of that scene. Astral Dream has been revealed. The family members have tears in their eyes when Igvalkum came back to the inn from his long journey. Thank you so much for coming. He understands the situation immediately. The time for departure is drawing near. Hannah's departure. Too soon. Too soon. But still he knows this day would have to come sometime and not in the distant future. I might never see you again, she said to him with a sad smile when he left on his journey. Her smiling face almost transparent in its whiteness, so fragile and therefore indescribably beautiful as she lay in bed. May I see Hannah now? He asks. The innkeeper gives him a tiny nod and says, I don't think she'll know who you are, though. She hasn't opened her eyes since last night, he warns Kaim. You can tell from his slight movement. You can tell from the slight movement of her chest that she is clinging to a frail thread of life, but it could snap at any moment. It's such a shame. I know you made a special point to come here for her. Another tear glides down Device's cheek. Never mind, it's fine, Kaim says. He's been present at innumerable deaths, and his experience has taught him much. Death takes away the power of speech, first of all. Then the ability to see what remains alive to the very end. However, it's the power to hear. Even though the person has lost consciousness, it is by no means unusual for the voice of the family to bring forth smiles or tears. Kai puts his arm around the woman's shoulder and says, I have lots of travel stories to tell her. I've been looking forward to this my whole time on the road. Instead of smiling, the woman releases another large tear and nods to Kai. And Hannah was so looking forward to hearing your stories. Her sobs almost drown out her words. I don't feel like reading all of this. If you're watching the VOD, yeah, you can pause it and read it yourself. Jeez, this is a lot of text. That would have taken about 10 minutes. See, I think there's an item in one of these rooms. Or not. Oh, there it is. Expecting something else. Ah, there's a chest in the last room. Locked, yeah. That's for later in the game. So let's just keep go back again. Yes, now I would love to save the game. Be right back, I need to feed the dogs. Let's continue on then. Okay, time to find a girl, Balmore, I think it was. Seth Balmore. There's Jansen.
Service. Man, what an attitude. Jeez, what is...
So I'm guessing this is the way to Lord Gongora's mansion. I'm only guessing now, but I'm guessing this is the route since this is where the way we were pointed. I could be mistaken, of course. Yeah, that's not the route. Okay, fine then. Let's just turn around. Kick this. Nope. This one then. What the hell is he looking at? Oh, weird. Must be up there then, I presume. A connection of mine in the council told me a council of Gorgoras, but yeah, no. Let's see. Oh, this is the route to take. Who hides coins behind a poster? Seriously. It's not the safest place to hide the valuable items. Let's kick the ball. Haha. Kick it. Kick it. Come on. Oh, come on. Oh, so lame. Come on. Okay. Oh, that'll do. Oh, kitty cat. Can't interact with it. Oh, come on. Let's see. Okay. I'm quite certain this is the route to take if I want to get to Gongora's mansion. But in order to get there, we first have to loot a lot of shit. Can't do that. Gongora's mansion. Garden. Lord Tolton is currently visiting. Please wait a little longer. Okay.
House arrest is going too far. I have firmly opposed Roxian on this.
Thank you, Your Majesty. It is much more than I could have asked. Your father would have been pleased.
I could never fill my father's shoes. And now that Ura is a republic, I am simply a citizen like everyone else. I am no longer Your Majesty.
I respect the royal blood that flows in your veins. It is only fitting that I offer the respect you're due.
Do not be foolish. People will think you're a dissident who wants to restore the monarchy.
I'm truly happy that you have come to see me. You've always been so kind.
You taught me the rudiments of magic. I cannot help but be kind to you in return. I cannot understand Roxian. I believe he intends to stop work on Grand Staff. It makes me angry, Gongora. Our entire nation has benefited from magic energy, yet he does not understand the significance of Grand Staff. If we can increase magic energy with Grand Staff, just think how much better our people's lives would be. We would no longer need soldiers. You have seen the future of Ura, and how Grand Staff can make it happen. Roxian's vision is too narrow for our nation to grow. I am sorry you had to witness that.
There is no need to apologize. I'm happy Your Highness understands. But even if they stop Grand Staff, we could develop a newer and far better magic engine.
Please let me know what you need, Gongora. I can help you.
I am unworthy, Your Highness.
Didn't even bother looking at him.
Please, go in.
Okay, let's just be done with this. If I'm not mistaken, Gongora's mansion is one of the more boring areas in the game. Never enjoyed mansions, really. Is it in here? Magic research lab. In a mansion, sure thing. Let's kick this. And one more time, just for good measure.
That woman. How could she be in Ura without me knowing?
That woman being Seth Balmore.
I asked you here for only one reason.
Hold on.
What is it?
Oh no. Great, here he comes. Hey, whoa, hey! Hey, you are really short-tempered. Hey, I don't have a sword, okay? Easy.
Why are you here?
I told you, I'm just a messenger. I came to see if you really come or not, which you have, so that's good.
That's enough, Kaim. He's on our side.
Thanks. A little late, though.
We can use him. He's cunning and quick, and he has many connections. I want you to take him on your investigation of Grand Staff.
No way, sir.
You know, I thought he'd say that, my lord. His shoes, hello?
Look, this other immortal joining the investigation, she might be dangerous.
Why?
The woman was once a pirate. I don't know how it happened, but she's now a soldier for our army. Well, the past is the past, and I know little else about her. Take Jensen with you. He can help keep her in check. Despite what else he may be, he has a healthy respect for women.
Ah. So... You know, I heard she was a looker, if you catch my drift. I mean, you've seen her, right? Okay, okay, be that way. You guys are way too serious.
Pirate. All right. Understood.
All right, then. I'll be there early. Oh, yeah, you can count on it.
Remember, Kaim, you're the only one I can trust. I can't leave here for a while. The Grand Staff is my life's work. So if something is wrong, I want you, with your immortal powers, to find out what it is. Understood?
Gotcha.
You'll be briefed later. You should go now.
I'll be right behind you. Oh, he's gonna be fun to work with.
This is for your trouble.
Wow, nice. You know, my lord, I've been thinking, working with this guy, it's like playing with fire. I mean, did you see his eyes? I mean, that's creepy. I got a bad feeling about this whole thing. I mean, this little guarantee is not gonna be enough, I'm afraid, to keep an eye on him. You're gonna have to give me a little bit more, you know what I'm saying?
You're already under a magic contract. Don't get greedy.
Okay, that's some serious mojo, buddy. Easy, easy.
Is your fee still unsatisfactory?
Okay, not funny. I'm not laughing, okay? I didn't stick my neck out for this, okay? Jeez, everyone's a pain in the ass. I'm taking a bath.
Okay, so we're done here. Let's get the hell out. And hopefully start journeying. Can I get in here? Yes, I can. Why? I don't know. Because an item? Oh, right. I can access this later. Can't now. I don't have the character required to open those seals. I believe that if I open enough seals, all of them, I get a weapon for a certain character. Do you have anything you need for your journey? You should prepare yourself well so that you may better fulfill the expectations of Lord Ngora having coming out here. Blah, 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 blah. leave. Pirates.
Hey, I've been looking everywhere for you. I heard about the Grand Staff investigation. Looks like we both got the short end of the stick. It's not enough that we just keep surviving, eh? There's always something. So, what did you learn in the council?
Nothing to do with you.
Really? Say, haven't we met somewhere before? Ugh. Nothing to worry about if you can't remember. Neither can I.
You too, huh?
I can't recall a thing. All I know is that my name seems to be Seth Balmore. People say I used to be a pirate. Isn't it strange that both of us lost our memory and are immortal? Maybe we met a long time ago. I sort of get that feeling when I look at you. When we met before, were we enemies? Or allies? Or maybe even... lovers? Looking forward to starting our journey tomorrow, Kaim Arganar.
Tomorrow?
You still haven't been contacted by the Council? You set out for Grand Staff tomorrow morning. I thought you would have heard by now. Oh, by the way, I'll be joining you on your little trip.
So you are going with me then?
Being late is strictly forbidden.
Okay, so go sleep then? Yeah, I think that's what we need to do. We'll just walk away from here at least. Catch this item. Magma something? Was it fragmentation? I didn't see. Let's go in here. Get your okay, crank gate. Okay. Bye bye to you. So get a taxi and go to the Grand Gate. Should be too hard. This is an item I can take. Wind Seal Leaf. So can I use you? No. Need to go down here. Let's see. Should be a cross just here. Yeah. Great gate.
Why aren't we leaving? We should have already been gone by now.
I'm waiting for somebody.
What? Who?
There's somebody else on the team.
Huh? I haven't heard about that.
Well, now you do.
I have.
Come back! This is the other guy?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Wow, baby. What a woman. I can't believe my luck.
Drink some booze.
Why are you late?
Can't you tell? A man's gotta do certain things before leaving on a mission like this. And I know what I had to do.
Jerk.
Thank you, my lovely. Do or die, Johnson is now off to meet certain death.
Oh, Jensen, come back to us. We still have that bug
for you. Oh, that is
so
sweet. I know. Oh, don't say that. That's so nice. Hey, oh, you girls, I'm already missing you.
Hey, can I have just 15 more minutes? I need 15 for her, and her. That's 45 minutes.
Good.
That's all I'm asking.
Like we would wait for you, you worthless drunk.
That hurt.
You poor things.
I think
you know what? You're free to go.
Hey,
thanks for bringing him to us.
Well, thank you. You're such a doll. You come and play with us next time, honey.
Hey, don't touch me. Get out of here. Shoo!
Hey, don't touch me.
Very nice. Okay, bye bye, girl. Don't cry. I'll be back. Don't worry. Okay. Bye again.
Great. Just what we need. More useless baggage.
Hey, that's not nice. I ain't gonna come in real handy. You know, you can count on it.
Who's counting on what?
Ow. Hey. Man, you are so angry. What is your problem? Hey, you ready?
Skill link. I don't remember that. Oh, right. I remember now. Yeah. So immortals can learn the skills that mortals have available for them. That's what it is. Uh-huh. So someone lost his helmet. It fell through a gap. Oh, I can use this one. And before I forget, let's do the skill linking. So Climb can, let's see, skill link, Jensen, white and black magic. Let's go with white magic. And she too can do white magic. So that will level up as we win fights against monsters and get AP ability points. Oh, okay. I remember. Yeah, need to go up and then do something, and it will fall down there. That's what it is. Each leaf can stop at the top, middle, or bottom, and we need to get all of them to the bottom here. The tricky part is that pulling one lever moves two lifts. Okay. You only move a set amount of times. After six movements, it'll automatically reset to its default position, so you can't screw it up so badly. Okay, so
There you go. Wow. Haha. Now I might get to I don't remember. If I need to kick it down or something. It might just be on the top right now. Well, lucky though, I was able to get this puzzle in the first go. There's a chest. What's in the chest? What's in the box? It is. Fuck, I didn't see what it was. Was it a Black Pearl of Darkness? A Black Pearl presented from Gorr to Jansen. Okay, so it wasn't that. Accessories. Platinum Gauntlet recovers HP when defend is used. Nice. That is a useful item, actually. Hmm. Why the fuck is my stream offline? That's weird. Huh. Oh, it's back now. Not that it matters. Any users. The Platinum Gauntlet. In... what's it called? Legend of the Dragoon. We have that ability. Whenever you use defend, we regain 10% of our health. And we reduce the amount of damage taken by 50%, I believe. I think it's kind of like that. When we have the Platinum Gauntlets equipped. Yeah. No! I didn't mean to do that. I didn't notice that I had already walked off. I thought I had to do that manually. Okay, let's not fuck this up again. Okay, so where's that helmet? I really want to find that helmet. I think it should be up here somewhere. If not, then I'll just continue on. I don't want to spend ages looking for the simplest items. If they were the simplest of items, then I would have found it already. Well, it's not here. Well, I mistaken them. Chips. Where the bloody hell is that helmet? Also, let's just equip something. Seth, you can put on. Oh yeah, they can learn them as well. That's cool. Increased magic, Platinum Gauntlet. He cannot learn it. He and mortals need to have them equipped at all time to have the effect. So having the immortals to learn it first is key. Okay, just gonna take a quick route, a quick look around. See if I can find that bloody... nope, it's not here. I don't know where it is. I don't recall where that helmet is anymore. So just gonna ignore it. It has no significant value to me. Or anything like that. I could probably just look up on the interwebs, but meh. I want to get going! Oh, the traveling merchant! Shopkeeper Barkus. We'll be seeing him a lot of times. Let's see, how much gold do I have? increased magical crisis defense. Okay, 1,100 health, healing medicine, mana, herbs. Let's get a couple. Oh no, no, not that many. Four of those antidotes. Let's just get a couple of those as well. A magic stone that inflicts fire, light fire elemental damage on one enemy. Okay. Angel's plume. Okay, and do I need a thief bracelet? I don't think so. Let's just get these two rings here. Yep, or bracelets or whatever, so that we can learn those when the time comes. Yeah. Okay, I'm just gonna listen to this track. Just enjoy it. Almost there. Here he comes. Okay, let's go. And that was actually the end of the song. Good timing. Ypsilon Mountains.
With Easy Buck, I just gotta follow him. This is like a death march.
Hey, we gotta get through that. There's no road.
Pull yourself together. If this is all it takes to wear you out, we're in trouble.
Yeah, well, I don't wear out in bed.
Once we get through here, there's the Ypsilon Range. Those mountains are steep and rugged.
I don't wear out in bed.
And since the ground is unstable, we have to be on the lookout for rock slides, too. Of course, I expect to see you take a tumble into the canyon before we see any rocks doing it.
Yeah, funny. You know, Lord Gungora was saying you have a problem with your memory, right? I mean, you sure know these mountains well enough. And of course, you know you shave your legs every day and you pluck your eyebrows. And you owe me money, so I'm confused. You sure you really don't remember?
My body remembers.
What?
There was a time when I used to rush through here. I was a pirate, and supposedly I also went through these mountains. I just don't know what the truth is. I don't have any answers.
Huh. Well, what about you? Did anyone tell you what you once were?
No.
Nothing?
Nothing.
Well, since you're so upbeat and happy, I doubt if anyone will remember you.
That's fine with me.
Oh?
My body also remembers.
How so?
Just that it was painful. If I happen to remember, and my past didn't amount to much, then I think it's probably better to have never remembered.
Oh yeah, that's smart.
Kaim, there's no need to rush it. Your memories will come back gradually, and they're not all bad.
What? No breaks?
Nope.
You just had one.
Yeah, how about some water? A little fruit? How about a foot massage? My feet don't stink. Kaim, you up for that?
He reminds me of Pippin in the Lord of the Rings movie. Okay, let's quickly save. Finally, we're outdoors. Now, this is where the game starts for me. When you finally get out and you can start fighting things, monsters. Yeah, you feel like you're progressing now. Out of the city. Anything here? No. So the first boss is up in the mountain. Oh. Oh, okay. Can I do that with every single tree? Can I do that with this tree as well? No. Yeah, so that boss is simple. We'll talk about that when we get to it. Come on now, I'm just gonna enjoy the game and, well, play it. Be quiet. Me, that is. Ah, these lovely things. You got a little formation going. In the formation, the front row provides a defensive wall for the back row. So any damage inflicted on the enemy's back row is reduced. That is why he is in the back. Aha. You can see how tight the front row's defense is with this. Guard condition, GC. Okay. Enemy guard condition, also a player guard condition. The gouge on the upper left, yeah. Total HP of the front row. By attacking the enemies in the front row, you can reduce their guard condition. Easy enough, right? Reload the enemies in the front row, and the back row will start losing their defense. Good. Hey, that's not bad at all. See how the guard condition has gone down? Die the guard condition, the list that... Yeah, okay, I know. Oh, look! Now they're casting a spell! Here's a little hint for you. See the action order displayed at the bottom? Yeah, bottom left. Oh. Did not pay attention. Well, we punched out the guy who was trying to cast a spell, right? That extended the amount of time he needs to pull the spell off. It's called casting interference. If you manage to call it, yeah. He doesn't have a ring. So he doesn't get the ring thingy. Bye bye.
It's not in my nature to lose.
Spell tutorial, yeah, sure. Bought in stores or learn by raising your level. Merely acquiring a spell does not mean you can use it. Casting time. The alphabetic letters represent the casting speed. Within one turn, S is the fastest, and it will go slow from age to age. The number represents how many turns are required before the spell takes effect. Okay. No, no need. I'm good. Oh, I think I can smash this tree. Nope. Okay. I forgot to equip the ring. No one gets it. They're so cute. You not as much. Okay, yeah, so the ring that she got equipped, the platinum something, it regenerates 10% of her health at least. So that's good. Yeah, it's a good thing I used guard. Or defend, even. No! Damn it.
What a waste of time.
Ah, Jensen learned black magic. I think we're good. Let's continue on. Ground. That's a magic spell, I believe. Yeah, ground. I believe Jensen should be able to use spells immediately, but I wasn't able to pick them. Was I? I don't think so. This I can ram. Two wind seal leaves. We can ram this as well. Ooh. Oh, seeds. Okay. Item. Slot seed. A strange seed that grants an extra skill slot to an immortal. Well, Kive can have that. Not sure what the normal seeds are for, though. No clue. Recovers GC when using defend while being attacked. That combined with the platinum gauntlet, that's good. Good starting item.
No one gets it.
No, I meant to use magic there. perfect. Rapid defense. Ah, great. Light magic, cure poison. I think I can heal everyone as well. Isn't it? Let's see. No. So it is a different game. Might have been Final Fantasy 12. Yeah, must have been Final Fantasy 12 or 13. Skill, steel, spell, black magic. Defeats a moderate amount of random elemental damage. Allowed time to heal. Nope. Heal. Let's see. Spells. Is it? I thought it was. Let's see. No? Okay. Oh, there you go. Oh fuck! I'm still thinking I'm playing not Dark Souls, how's it called? Legend of Dragoon with that combat system. That combat system is much easier to perfect. I think I'm with perfection. Kelolon. Oh, that's so cute. I just got 3 perfect in a row. Four? Holy crap, I got 4 perfect in a row. I don't think that ever happened to me. Perfect 3. Huh, that's an achievement. 30. Nice. Let's see. Equip. Okay. Also. Guard heal and black magic. And learn black magic 2. Rise's boot and black magic 2. There we go. Ypsil Mountains, near Mountain Hut. Can I ram this one? Yes, I can. What's hidden in this tree then? Magma fragments, because why not? Must have been some crow. Just took it with him. Took the atoms with him up there. Barricade. Light spell, I believe. It's kind of like Protect from Final Fantasy. Another seed. This one is open to us.
Hey, I want to ask a favor. I'm just going to ask this once, okay?
All right already. What do you want?
Whining. Okay. Is that all you can say? Can't we just rest in that hut over there?
All you do is complain, complain, complain.
I'm not like you two. I'm a normal human being.
What should we do?
All right. Let's rest.
Yay. Overexcited much, Jensen? Is it over here? I think so.
Are you some kind of
thief? Ah, great, two of them. Well, they use ground, so I'm gonna use wind on that one, Diacorn. Unnecessary. This way. I guess not. Was it a hut that we were walking towards? It must have been. Oh, the whole gang is here. Damage, oh no! Whatever should I do? Seal him in. Thank you kindly.
It's not in my nature to lose.
Apparently not. I need to make sure I learned things. All right. Well, let's just walk up here then. I guess this is a hut. Doesn't look like a hut. It's more like a fortress of sorts. Mountain hut. Okay, Jensen, you wanna sleep?
Listen, if either Kaim or Seth seem like they're starting to regain even a fragment of their memories, use this.
What is it?
I wonder, is it some kind of magical device that'll wipe their memory?
I couldn't sleep. Usually exercising, you know, sparring with people, and that'd be, I work out a lot before I...
Was that all?
Was what all? About what?
You know what I mean.
Yeah. Well, no, I don't know what you mean. What do you mean?
Okay. Giant monster inhabiting the Ypsilon has appeared. Light fever. A large creature inhabits the area? Well, that sounds lovely, doesn't it? Well, let's just save the game after I probed this vase. Power drink! Power drink? What's a power drink? Items. Drink to raise an ally's physical attack power during battle. Okay. So it's not indefinitely done. Let's get a move on. So up here we're gonna face our first real boss.
The air feels humid.
Well, it's not gonna rain. I know the weather. I have a sense about these things. And the sun's gonna break through any second, and you'll be peeling off the clothes. Trust me.
It's gonna rain.
Oh, great. It's raining. What'd I say? It's gonna rain. I knew it. Man.
Never tried to predict the weather. It'll always turn out the worst. Tolton.
You're dismissed.
Oh, Lord Gungora, please wait.
Pardon the intrusion.
Oh! Gungora, what are you doing?
A moment, please.
What is going on, Gungora? Answer me! The Council has placed you under house arrest!
Behold.
Oh, she fainted. Gungora. Everyone in the background.
What is the meaning of this?
There are those who do not wish the monarchy restored to power.
But I do not wish it to be restored to power.
With all due respect, while some fools completely support our current republic, there are also those who long to restore a powerful monarchy. Regardless of what your highness may desire, our country struggles with two political forces, the past and the present. You must be aware of this. Fortunately, I was able to sense your danger through magic energy. Even though I am under house arrest, I could not allow you to be harmed. There are many ways I can secretly move from my manor to yours, Your Highness.
But if Roxian knew you had been out of your home, you would be subject to even tighter restrictions.
I can look after myself.
I, however, cannot. Had you not come, I would have ended up like that mouse.
You can always rely on me, Your Highness.
Thank you, Gungora. Thank you.
Oh, right. So let's play. I was writing in Discord while they were having a nice chat. So, we are back in the mountain again. And we're gonna have ourselves a fight. No, not gonna look at the dream. The upstreamers. Actually, now is a good idea to go back to the house and save the game, in case you should die to the boss.
Man, getting old real quick.
Okay. Nothing serious, actually. Let's just flare up the dagger bird.
Yeah.
At least they're not bad. Oh, I'm gonna be poisoned again. Nope. Could have died if I made a perfect attack. But alas, I did not.
What a waste of time.
Four in a row shall be my best. My what's it called? My streak. Oh, I see. Nice code, not completely done yet. Berserker, that's done. Skip that. Also, did I, was I done with the skill? Yes. Up to level 2, yes. Let's see, level. Or heal. Skill link and get the steel. There we go. Now let's just make our way through the rain. Yay! Probably one or two more fights before the boss fight. This game is already 10 times better than Final Fantasy XV. And I'm not joking about that. No. Final Fantasy XV was a ginormous disappointment for me. At least. I didn't enjoy it as much as I would. Get that. I didn't enjoy it as much as I wanted to. Wait, is a save point up here as well? Yeah, there it is. But I don't think... Do I have access to it right now? No. Or could be I'm mistaken though.
Ugh, that's nasty. Cover your mouth.
Ooh, I'm freezing here. Hey, turn around. Whoa, what are you?
Whoa, what is that?
The Grand Staff.
Let me push it.
Oh, that Grand Staff!
That light has got to be magic energy. The staff must be leaking.
I've seen that. I've seen that somewhere.
Seen it? Where?
Getting his memories back.
Ooh, deja vu. Or maybe your memory's coming back. No, no, no. Maybe what you've forgotten you're remembering. What? Well, excuse me for helping.
He's not helping.
You are such a pain.
You need to know when to shut
up.
Look
at the view. I'm gonna go ahead and fix everything. You just talk amongst yourselves.
You've really seen this before?
What do you mean by that?
Just what I said. Do you feel like you've seen this before?
What's with you?
Just trying to be a friend.
Don't look at me like that again.
But I thought you... Forget it.
Hey. All right, come on, you two. I thought we were gonna run.
Oh, there he is.
What the heck is that?
Try to get comfortable here.
No one gets
No, not comfortable. Okay, I haven't died to this dude yet, so with that, let's just flare him up with these two and steal Jensen. Oh, great. That's not great. Jensen failed to steal. Ouch. Item, let's see. Antidote. Let's see how much I do by the normal attack.
Okay.
Hopefully a bit more, and 68. Good. The 58. Ouch! Fail to steal, you know what? Screw that. Screw the stealing. I need healing. Screw the stealing, I need healing. Nope. Item. Healing medicine on Jensen. Jensen, you can use some... wait a minute. Magical defense on one party member. Let's just use it on Kaim. Why not?
Okay.
Okay, let's just barricade up Jensen. Sif can attack? No, she too can do a barricade. Yeah, on herself. And you, Mr. Jensen, you can heal yourself up. Or not? Damn it. This is not good.
Okay.
Well, I need one of them to just attack. The other two can do healing and shit. Item, healing medicine. Item, healing medicine on self. Okay. Yes. He is charging up, isn't he? It certainly looks like he's charging something up. He can do a little bit more healing, actually. Let's just heal up Seth. He died again! Fucking hell! Stop killing him! I feel like he's killing me.
Okay.
Oh, I'm glad I bought some more of those. Ooh, perfect. Six health. Grillgun, his name is. Let's see. Spell, white magic, heal. Skill, Spell, white magic, heal. Self? Yeah. Okay, now he's charging up again.
Okay.
He's just not allowed to live, is he? Item, Angel's Plume, Jensen. Again? Please stay the fuck alive now. One health! Okay. I'm so screwed! I'm so fucking screwed! Are you serious? I said I've never died to this guy before, and now I fucking die on a bloody live stream. Wow! And that's not the worst part. Wait, what's the checkpoint? Is that right before the boss? Oh, okay. Oh, well, that helps. That helps a lot. I can skip all this, just have to. Can I skip it? Yeah, skip. Well, that's helpful. That's really helpful.
This does not look good.
Huh. You don't fucking say. And people say Dark Souls is hard. yourself. I should barricade up immediately, actually. On everyone. I'll do that after he attacked. We hit the poison claw. Is it Jensen? Nope. It's Kain. Poison is such a fucking devastating spell, or not a spell, but what's it called? What the fuck is it called? There's a category for the antidote and the poison. I forgot the name of it. Wow. You can do it yourself, and you can barricade. Kain. Damage over time. DOT. Okay, fine. Keep attacking Kain. Sure thing. That's fine. Just gotta get that health back up. This dude is not giving me much options, is he? No. Okay, let's see. You can actually... item. No. How much did the white... did the heal do? I didn't quite see that. Prism. Let's see how much that does. Oh, it takes another turn. Right. Fuck!
Okay.
Well, at least the healing wasn't a waste. Continue with the prism. Are you serious right now? Are you fucking serious right now? Item. This is not going well, is it? No. Kain. Okay. I forgot how annoying this boss is. This one, and I believe the next one, they are the two hardest bosses in the game. At least, that's my... Okay, yeah, okay, fine. My take on it. Fuck it. Fuck it. Light magic, heal, self. He's not gonna be able to heal himself. I misread it. I thought Kuro also meant... and getting his health to back up. I'm just gonna let it kill me. This was an awful attempt. I'm so sorry about this. I'm terribly sorry about my my gameplay here. This is not acceptable. Not one bit. Kill it. Yeah, I see. It would have been awesome though if I actually had killed it. Two not to that guy. Game over. Yes, it is. But not for long. Why am I playing so poorly right now? Let's see. Let's see. Bruiser ring. Nothing. Okay, I got nothing. If only I had something that could prevent poison. That would be awesome. Or venom. I'm not sure which one of those two it is. Okay, start the fight off by putting up that bloody wall. Barricade, spell, no. Barricade, spell, light magic, barricade. That means he's gonna do the Venom Claw. Or he can just outright start with the fucking Downburst. I love it. Okay, let's see. We can attack him. Grill gun. If she defends, she should get some health back. Item, healing medicine for Kaim. Yeah, 44 health. Also, she'll take reduced damage next time. Which is perfect. Oh, that's lucky. Please don't die. Item, antidote. Item, healing medicine. Healing medicine, yeah, sure thing. And spell, light magic, heal Seth. Okay. Another round that was wasted. Okay. Why do you do that? Let's see, item. Power drink, Seth. Seth attack. Item, healing medicine, thyself.
Okay.
That's not gonna save him if he's being attacked now. And it was him, of course. And the poison persists through death. Great. Great.
Okay.
If only I could get those perfect attacks, that would be lovely. Screw it. Black magic. Flare. probably gonna regret that. This fucking piece of shit won't give me a fucking break. And now, Judson is going to die again. And there goes the guard. Item. Angel's plume. Attack. I don't understand why I even bother healing up. Or resurrecting. Oh, ho, ho, too fucking close. I really want to attack him. I really do. Item healing. Kime. Wow, I actually got to heal. Not that it's gonna help. I want her to say bye-bye, but she's not saying bye-bye. It means he's not dying. And again, Angel Flew. I'm so happy I bought some of those. Oh, he's readying up now for... Item healing. Seth, please let me heal. Just wind? That's new? I haven't seen that before.
Okay.
And of course he just used that one hit attack on the one. There it is. There it is. That's the thing I was guarding against. He doesn't have much health. Yes. Bye bye. Why couldn't he just use the bloody downburst and I was guarding against it? All of these Seth got some experience points and ability points.
We did it.
Yes, it did.
How could you be so comfortable? I almost got eaten alive.
You did on multiple occasions.
I think it'd be an improvement if you got eaten a little. Talk less.
That would be considered an insult if he had said that to her.
I thought we were in a hurry.
What if we were in a hurry? Oh, down to the mines. I think. Before I do that, let's heal the fuck up. Let's see. Spells. That should do it for now. Oh, right. Saving the game. I think I'm actually gonna take a break here. I've been playing for, let's see, 2.5 hours. Yeah. So, bye!